kids just love Lyle the Crocodile books, and now the beloved series comes to life in a new musical at the Coterie. Ron McGee is the co-director, and he also performs in the show alongside Lucas Dorrell. Thanks so much for joining us. And now you're currently in character.
Yes. Yeah. Well. This is a morning live show, isn't it?
What's it like to be directed by this guy?
It can get a little bit crazy on set, but we love him anyways.
But we have a good time, right?
Okay, so tell us about how Lyle comes to life on stage.
Lyle the Crocodile is the same exact story as the seven books.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
He said you're doing great.
And the set, if you look at it, if you look at the book right by the set, it's pretty identical.
Mm-hmm. And now, is it a lot of singing, a lot of dancing?
A
lot of both.
Yeah.
Is it a lot of fun?
Yeah.
Okay, what do the kids think when you, because you can actually see their faces reacting to you in the audience. It's very up close and personal.
Yeah, it's fun, and we also interact with the kids a lot, wondering where Lyle is, and we ask them questions.
Oh, great. Okay, so would you say this is for kids under 10, or what age would be ideal for this show?
That's a perfect age.
10?
Yes, and under.
They love it.
And then also family. There's adult moments added in the show.
Some humor for everyone.
Yeah, for everyone. That's the Coterie.
Because the kids don't go just by themselves. And the adults need to be entertained as well.
Exactly.
I think the Coterie is such a gem because you have the kids sitting on the floor. They can really get involved. And sometimes the adults join them. Sometimes they sit back and can enjoy the show.
Yes.
It's such a gem. Why do you think the Coterie is so amazing and successful as a children's program, children's theater?
Because they don't talk down to kids and adults. It's open for everyone. And so the storylines are, you know, great for children, and they bring things alive. You like it.
I love it.
Do you sit on the floor?
I do sit on the floor.
Yeah,
I think it's the best way to do it.
So good.
Okay, so tell us about your character, Rod. I mean, you got this cat here.
Yes, this is Loretta, my evil cat that attacks the children, and I play Mr. Grumps, and he doesn't like Lyle because he looks different. And then at the end, of course, you know, he wins him over because Lyle, well, he tap dances and does all these things to win over Mr. Grumps.
But Lyle doesn't say anything. What is it like to work with someone who works entirely through gestures?
It's pretty incredible because Kenny, who plays Lyle, is really good at bringing out the emotion of Lyle through his dance and movement. Yeah. And Missy Koontz, who co-directed it with me and who's also in it, she has put some great things in the choreography for Lyle to do that interacts with the kids.
Sure to entertain kids.
Yes.
And the kids inside all of us, you know, the adults that have, you know, they want to interact with a life-size crocodile as well.
That, who doesn't? You know. You say that all the time, team. You're like, oh, wait, there was a life-size crocodile.
I know. That's what I want. Okay, well, thank you for joining us. Lyle the Crocodile is on stage now through August 4th at the Coterie. Tickets are $10 for kids under 18, students and seniors. Adults are $15. Performances, the times vary throughout the week, so just check the schedule. You can find it at kclive.tv later on today. Thank you, Ron and Lucas, and good luck with the rest of the show. It's going on for a while, so you have plenty of time to enjoy it.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you. Let's head into the kitchen with Michael.